The Vernon Township Vikings finished last year 8-12, third in the Northwest Jersey Athletic Conference Colonial Division. Changes on horizon for the squad, as not only do they have a new head coach in Joe Down, they're combining with Walk Hill Valley to form a co-op team for the upcoming years. The number one goal for their season is to change the culture of previous years and help establish that they need to work harder, not only on the mat, in the classroom, but in the offseason. They want to do things the right way all the time. No excuses. It doesn't happen overnight, but I feel they're on the right path. While they might not be as successful in the dual meet season, I could see them possibly getting maybe one or two people into the super regions. So that would be a success for a team that a few years ago only had four wrestlers. As where they're placed in the division, I think they'll finish fourth in the Northwest Jersey Athletic Conference Colonial Division. For GardenStateHSWrestling.com, Donald J. Brower, reporting.